Well, this morning, downtown Minneapolis was packed with pride.
It is like the coolest parade in the world. Am I right? The coolest parade. It's the coolest parade.
And it was a beautiful morning for the annual Pride Parade along Hennepin Avenue. There were rainbow flags waving and people packing the streets, cheering and celebrating. We spotted Senators Amy Klobuchar and Al Franken marching in the parade. The parade draws people from all across the state, from all walks of life, to come together to celebrate gay rights.
Be yourself, and that's why I'm out here. You know, I support them. You know, there's no reason why people should down on people.
And the Twin Cities Pride Festival is wrapping up right now at Loring Park, ends tonight at 6 o'clock. And again, we've got a great day.